Great shakeout earthquake drills encourage you to practice how to protect yourself during an earthquake. Let's practice what to do if you're in a bed during shaking. Earthquakes can happen anytime, anywhere, but when they occur while you are asleep, they can be especially startling. Never get out of bed during shaking. Some of the most common injuries following an earthquake are tripping on items that have moved or cutting your feet on broken glass or other objects. Before the next earthquake, keep a pair of shoes and a flashlight in a bag tied to your bed so that the bag does not move during shaking, making it easy for you to access it when the shaking is over. The bag will also prevent broken glass or other objects from getting into your shoes. If you are in a bed and feel shaking, turn onto your stomach. Protect your head and neck with a pillow. Be sure to place your hands on the part of the pillow that covers your head and neck. Close your eyes and mouth to protect against dust and debris. After the shaking is over, wait a moment and check all around and above you before getting up or leaving your bed. Carefully reach for the bag you tied to your bed that contains shoes and a flashlight. Remove the flashlight first and turn it on. Then put on your shoes. If you feel that it's necessary to evacuate quickly from where you are, then do so with caution. Be sure to take your grab-and-go kit. If you do not evacuate, improve safety by caring for those who are injured, identifying and resolving chemical spills, gas leaks, electrical problems, or other hazards, and being prepared for aftershocks. Visit shakeout.org to practice earthquake safety with millions of people worldwide and to see videos showing what to do in a variety of situations.